The most exciting, challenging, and significant relationship of all is the one we have with our shoes. But how do we know when enough is enough?
Oh, water, water everywhere. And not a drop to drink. Oh, this is torture. I can't buy shoes. I can try them on, right? Just for fun. Yeah, why not? Sir. Can I try these on, please, in a 7.5? Yes, oh. And these two, please, yes. Oh, wait a second. And these, yes. Oh, and these, yeah. And these, please, okay? Thank you. Oh, and sir, yes. No matter what happens in the next 20 minutes, I am not allowed to buy any of these shoes, okay? I'm just trying them on for fun. Okay, thank you. The lady at the bank said that I'm an unattractive candidate for a loan. Can you imagine that? Where did all my money go? I know I need some. I mean, I think I bought 100 pair of shoes last year. Would that be wrong? I mean, that's just 100 times $400. That's just still $4,000, right? What? You mean to say that I spent $40,000 on shoes last year? Oh my. I will literally be the old woman who lived in her shoes. But, I mean, look at this. Look at this beauty. Isn't she fabulous? Look at those curves. It's so soft. A shoe which is soft. And all those lines are so... they're so feminine. Oh, I love this. And I love the light blue contrast with a black flannel. And those heels, look at them. Look at them. It's truly a beauty, don't you think? Yes. This little strap. It's also so cute. Oh, thank you, sir. Yes, you can put them right there. Yes, then I can try them on later. Thank you. Do you know what these are? These are Manolo Blahniks, Mary Janes. I thought these were an urban shoe myth. If they don't fit, I'm gonna wear them anyway. And these heels, they're almost high enough to put me face to face with Natasha, if she wears flats. Anyway, do you think these will make the right statement? What statement? Well, the I'm beautiful and I'm powerful and I don't care that you're only 25 and married my ex. I promise you that my Natasha obsession will be over as soon as she sees me in these fabulous shoes and the dress that I saw at Bergdorf's, which will cost me a month's rent. I'll take these. Sound terrific. I found them. This was just what I needed. I think I'm in love. Oh, well. Hello, lover. Aren't you beautiful? I think I need some more glamour in my life. Another television and ordering in night. It's just getting a little bit too much. The fact is, sometimes it's hard to walk in a single woman's shoes. And that's why we need really special ones now and then, just to make the walk a little more fun. And this one's really going to help with that, don't you think? Look at those straps here. They're going crisscross. That's so beautiful. And your toe peeks out. Such a beautiful design. Isn't she a beauty? All right. It's actually a really bad idea for me to buy more shoes because I really cannot afford them. It's so embarrassing. Okay, here's what I'm going to do. Distract the salesman from me.